hot weekend expected. Temperatures are going to be in the mid-90s as we head into your Saturday and Sunday. Real feel numbers will be a near 105, maybe a stray afternoon thunderstorm. That's going to be about it. And then next week, as a cold front approaches the state, it's going to increase those afternoon rain chances, and high temperatures remain down in the upper 80s to low 90s.